Soccer Goal Stereotypes is out now. Watch now.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to do mini Soccer Goal Stereotypes with me, this ball, Ollie, and of course, this ball. Let's get started. This is Mr. Excuses. Oh, and also, slash, I've got this guy. Got this! Oh, sorry, there was just that bird. I thought he was going to fly my way. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. Take two. Oh, I've got this guy. Come up to me, bro. Come up to me. This is the goal. I've got this. Oh. Oh, no. The defense is just too good. He was dribbling all around me. Stop now. We've got a long shot guy, and also he makes a lot of excuses. So let's call it long shot and Mr. Excuses. First go. Oh, come on. The defense is just too good. And also the grass, it's just too low. Stop. Long shot, take two. Must know lots of famous soccer players, including Messi, Ronaldo, Bale, Suarez. They all have their celebrations. Ronaldo's, Messi's, Sue, Fortnite, they have celebrations too. Best mates, take the L, get hype. Everything has celebrate. Lots of things have celebrations. So why don't you see this guy? This is the over celebrator. Okay, that's enough.
Just soccer has all sorts of different rules. There's red cards, yellow cards, free kicks, lots of other stuff. This is the foul.
Slash paper. Sad, glad, mad, thoughtful, sympathetic, anything. In the blink of an eye or the click of a finger, anything can happen. They can change from sad to mad, mad to glad to sad, anything. This is the mood swing. Technical difficulties.
Keep going.
He's happy now.
Keep going.
Beautiful save.
Now he's mad.
The goals are too small. Come on.
rage! I want to be a monster! Ah!
And this is the rage monster.
What the? Let me in!
Bad sportsmanship.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to this channel.
Just remember, play soccer. This was me, Soccer Girl Stereotypes.
Wow, let's go!
Bye!
Like and subscribe for more content. See ya. Bye!